In 2015-16, 4 Victorian toddlers drowned. The best way to keep children safe around water is to make sure they're always actively supervised. And this includes having an adult within arm's reach at all times in and around bodies of water, including pools and spas, lakes, dams, and also inside the home in bodies of water like baths.